In this drill, we see Shawn Whong demonstrating just a simple shadow drill. You'll notice that he returns to the center after every shot, goes through the center of the court, that his racket remains in front of him at all times. The racket head is out in front of his body. His right foot's coming to the net. His right foot leads there. His right foot leads there. Right foot is going to turn and lead before he hits on every shot. His right foot is there.